Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video, we will guide you through how to use tree WhatsApp in iPhone. So let's get started. So first thing first is our official WhatsApp Messenger app. You can simply find that in your app store. Search for the WhatsApp. And there you'll get to see the WhatsApp Messenger option available there. And this is our one official WhatsApp Messenger app. You can use one account here. And the another is WhatsApp business account. Here you can use WhatsApp Business as your business account or as well as your personal account as well, but you will need to use two different phone numbers. And the another one is simply go to the search address bar again in App Store and search for the app cloner in search address bar. And there you will get to see a lots of long list of app cloners. You can use any of them according to your preferences, and they can create a clone of WhatsApp, and you can create multiple accounts and use them accordingly. So that is it guys. By following these steps, you can use tree WhatsApp in iPhone. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe our channel, and thank you so much for watching.